Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, techies. Today, I'm not going to teach you any RPA tool. But most important one we are going to learn today, that is career guidance on RPA. I have received many queries and phone calls on the respective things. These are general questions I have received from students, unemployed people, and also from employees. Alright, without wasting time, let's dive into that. Robotic process automation has created a lot of buzz in the IT market, as more and more companies are using to reap the cost saving of automation. And also, RPA is a good career choice with good RPA skills to fulfill their jobs. This has led to RPA salaries increasing more than in other IT fields. Alright, we'll see what are the queries that I have received from the unemployed or students and also from the employees. First one, do we have the good career opportunities in RPA 2022? That is the first one. Second one, I don't have any coding knowledge. How can I switch to RPA? Or can I really switch to RPA or not? Third one, what are the best RPA tools in the market? Fourth one, what if I'm going to switch to RPA, the salaries of the RPA is good or not? And finally, we got another one, how and where I can learn about RPA tools. In this session, we will discuss about these questions one by one. All right? With the first query, do we have good career opportunities in 2022? RPA, robotic process automation, is used in a variety of industries, including finance and insurance, healthcare and telecom departments. RPA service providers such as Blue Prism, UiPath, Automation Anywhere, Power Automate, and many more are very helpful in the businesses like processing applications, regulating billing systems, etc. RPA has become a well-organized technology that growing number of industries appreciate as a result of its success. If you see on my screen, I'm having the CAGR, that is compound annual growth revenue, which it is going to be increasing by 29% approximately by 2023. If you see over here, the annual revenue will go in a such a way $2,700 million in 2023. And also, the volume of the RPA jobs has already grown over 15 times from 2016 to 2018. Based on the adoption and market growth, is RPA has a good career in 2022. There are so many opportunities in the RPA sector. A career in the RPA is the best option for you if you want to work in a skill-based industry. According to Indeed, there are so much growth in this RPA industry with highly paid jobs and career satisfaction. Coming to next question, I don't have any coding knowledge. How can I switch to RPA? As I said, if you are a student, unemployed or employed at the admin side, you don't need any coding prior knowledge. RPA is a low code, no code platform to learn any RPA tool. Generally, it is not required to have coding knowledge for the RPA process. However, programming skills need to become an RPA expert, even a RPA developer. But also, a non-programmer can learn RPA tools that include fewer codes. But it is not mandatory to have the programming skills for using RPA tools. The reason is that UiPath, Blue Prism, Automation Anywhere, Microsoft Power Automate, and whatnot, these are all drag and drop features that we are having with low code or no code platform. The third query is that, what are the best RPA tools in the market? As fast growing field, RPA is one of the widely adapted techniques, not only in the IT industries, but also in the non-IT industries to automate their monotonous and laborious tasks to gain efficiency, accuracy, and cost management. RPA can be implemented with the help of various RPA tools such as Blue Prism, Automation Anywhere, UiPath, Microsoft Power Automate, Help Systems, and Pega Robots, which are also known as Open Systems, and many more RPA tools you can use to implement tedious tasks. RPA is one of the fastest emerging careers globally. Organizations are empowering employees by offering significant opportunities to reskill and upskill themselves to use RPA tools. Now, we'll see the major part, that is RPA salaries. How we can have the RPA salaries in India as well as USA or across the globe. There is a huge demand for RPA experts in IT industry. In the last 2 to 3 years, RPA has increasingly shown outstanding growth in the market, which has hence resulted in a shortage of the employees in the market. The salary package earned by 3 to 5 years of experience RPA developers in this industry is around 12 lakhs per annum. Freshers can make around yearly income of 4 lakhs Indian currency, likely to raise as they gain more experience. Now, I'm having a rough figure over here, which is not required in India as well as USA. Now, if you see, for the junior developer, as I said, it's around 4 lakhs. It will be start in the MNCs. And it can be lead into 10 lakhs Indian currency for the lead developer. And if you see for the USA junior developer, it starts with $61,000 and your lead developer having $130,000. And you can find over here the importance of the RPA developers over here. All right. The last but not least query, how and where I can learn about RPA tools. For every RPA tool, we are having resource over there in a such a way, I will show you all of them. Now, if you go to the Blue Prism, there are a lot of communities that you have to learn. And also, blueprism.com will provide you the resources to learn. From where you can learn, you can see over here, learn more. There you can learn about the RPA industry, which we have for the Blue Prism. Blue Prism having robotic process automation that combines your human and digital workforces, where you can empower your people to do great things. The another one, Automation Anywhere, there you can see, we can get the demos from here and you can learn about the products or solutions or resources from the automationanywhere.com. And also you will get lot of solutions over here in such a way where you can easily learn about the Automation Anywhere. The third tool is the UiPath, where you can find the same kind of thing from the UiPath.com, where you will get the solutions, resources, partners, products, and whatnot. They're also providing the good content over here, and also they're providing to try UiPath for free for the next 90 days. And the next one, Power Automate. Power Automate having the capabilities over here and a lot of features to learn for the developers. The website is powerautomate.microsoft.com, where you can have the learn and support. And also you have the community over here. You will get to learn about the Power Automate RPA tool. And also if you have any queries related to that, you can go ahead and you can learn from the community. And also, there is one of the YouTube channel where you will get all the videos for free in a such a way. There are more than 500 plus of videos with the practical knowledge there you can learn. There you can see the YouTube channel is youtube.com/learningtechnologies, where you can find all the RPA tools in the playlist. There you can see in my playlist, I am having Microsoft Power Automate, Automation Edge, UiPath, Blue Prism, Automation Anywhere, and related to the all RPA tools, we are having the videos over here, a single stop for all the RPA videos over here. All right, from here you can learn about the all the RPA tools for free. Thank you for watching this session about the career guidance on RPA. If you have any queries related to this concept, please post them in the comment section. I will try to answer all your queries as soon as possible. I hope this session is very helpful to you. Please share and comment on this section. Thank you.